Good morning and welcome to KC Man Talking. We're this morning from the St. Peter's Rec Center, St. Peter's, Missouri. KC Man's Fan of Hockey. KC Man. St. Louis Jay.
Thank you.
taken away. A nice play by Elliott to send it back. It's going to be held into the point by number 21. The penalty's over. The Mavs back at full strength. Goes up in the corner, taken there by 21 for the spin. Back to the point. And off the stick of number 91.
Get him, Pam!
Regroup and play over there. 91.
Yes, taken away by the corner.
Corner down the right hand side. Corner. Tried to get a shot off of the block. He does get a shot off. It's on net. And a bad save. Now the puck comes back near the point, chipped out of the zone. Now here from the thing with a 3-on-1. Players lost his pick. He's still out on the ice. Now here's a steal by Paxton, but he couldn't control it. Knocked down there by number 21. He skates up the ice. Number 21's got number 74 coming toward the net. Number 21, but a nice play by Paxton on the back check. Bonded and chip it out of the zone. Dribble down the ice and will result in an icing. For the next minute 31. Face off with Steve Paxton, number 21, is controlled by Sting and sending it into the zone. Laid across to Keegan Elliott. Elliott gets around.
Come on, Keegan!
Elliott is carried up the middle of the ice and into the zone. Still with the puck, trying to cut to the net. Now the way to the net, throw right out in front. That's stripped away. But onto the stick of McDonald. McDonald tried to pass it there. Fanned on it. Now the puck carrying up out of the zone. Into the ice for it. Spinning around on his knees. Puck deep into the zone, number 35. He's checked there by Fortner. Number 35 somewhere around behind the net. Now we got to chase for it in the corner. Mavs get to it first. Trying to set up the offense. It's taken away. Now held in by McDonald. Over to Fortner. Fortner had it bounce off the stick. Centering attempt. Nice play by the Sting to get it out of the zone. And this will have to gather back up the center. Max into the zone. It's over to Elliott. Elliott just skated into the zone. Elliott had it knocked off his stick. Held at the point by Condiff. He throws it toward the net. Goes in on Little, paddled through teammate there, and the Sting will get it out of the zone. This is number 18. Oh,
yes.
Looking it in. And Elliott now will skate 5-on-4 for the next 5 seconds or so. Currently picking up the puck at center. He gets knocked down. Back to full strength. 5 plays over 23.
trying to intercept that, but it was off the stick and out of the corner. Kelly, the world number 21 there for the Sting. He skated in and just went over the net and off the glass. 35 will back in and now the 7 centering attempt. And a big hit by Elliott. He's knocked number 21 on his butt. 21 back off the ice and he's knocked down again. Back to the corner. 35 in there to help out his teammate. Centers a pass at 57. Here's a shot. In the opening period, and the Mavs will go back on the fireball power play. Minute 16 left in the Mavs power play. by Dasher, held in there by Patrick. Jones off the stick, but he's able to backhand it down around behind the net. McDonald's going to get there for the Mavs. McDonald with the puck looking for a pass. Gets it over to Paxton, but it was off his stick. And taken there by the Sting. The Mavs able to keep it in the zone. Fortner with it. Fortner trying to get to the front of the net, throws it right out in front. It's clear but not out. Held in by Hervey. Hervey was lying to fire. That shot was blocked. Rebound right out in front. Paxton with a backhand shot that was saved. Back to Russo at the point. Russo had it taken away, and under the sample, number 35. Number 97 comes in, a nice pass saved by Toby. Shift ahead, and now we're going to have a whistle. We're going to have a penalty against the Mavs. Mavs penalty to Jensen Russo. 2 minutes for slashing. Penalty comes with exactly 1 minute to play in the opening period. Must get 4-on-4 for the next 28 seconds. And then the Sting will go on a power play. Maybe chance to have to face off, saved by Fearing. It comes to the side of the net. Elliott picks it there for the Mavs. Twice it high into the air. Man, this is going to bounce in on goal. Here's a backhand shot by Volley as the goalie just kind of nonchalantly swept it out. And Volley ends up scoring on penalty over to the, here's Fosberg and shot, penalty over to the Sting as the goalie covers it up and the Sting will be on the power play for the next 26. Face off, the puck ends up behind the net. In the corner, taken by the Sting and then swatted out of the zone. Hervey will bang it right back in, but it looks like a touch one of the players on the bench. Face off outside the Sting zone. Finally 15 seconds to play as Pomona chips it up, that hit. Chip it ahead and then just turn it out of the zone. There's Hervey with it. Hervey will send it into the corner. Picked up there by the Sting. As the buzzer sounds, that'll end the first period of play. And after 1 period, it's the KC Mavs 1, the St. Louis Sting nothing. Let's begin the second period of play between the KC Mavs and the St. Louis Sting. The Mavs will be the only goal in that first period. There's 59 seconds of carryover penalty time on the penalty to Russo. Sting the first period on the power play. Paxton takes the puck off the face-off. Paxton with him. Paxton throws it right in on that rebound. Number 14 there for the Sting. Playing ahead. Too far for number 86. Now we got a race for the puck. 86 there for the Sting, but that's Deegan Elliott sending it around behind the net. Near side board gets tied up there, and it's Hervey in there for the Mavs, number 13, helping out for the Sting. Puck still tied up there along the boards. Referees say, move it, move it, move it. Now it comes out, number 13 comes away with it. Tough angle shot, rebound comes all the way back to the point where number 86 from the top of the circle. Waffle board saved by Fearing, back to number 86. Throws it in right in front. Puck still loose in front, now ends up in the corner. Action with backhand around. Comes loose here, but centering attempt number 86 with a shot. That ties the game 1-1. Power play goal to 55 seconds into the second period, and that ties the game 1-1. We don't know who scored the goal. We don't really give a rat, you know what. There's number 86 sitting around behind the net. Elliott takes the puck for the Mavs. By the Sting, puck comes loose out the front. There's a chance that the Sting player falls down. Sting fans wanted a trip, they won't get it. Now here's number 45 at center. He's in the zone to number 97, the line from the top of the circle. A shot right on, Toby will take in the glove and hang on. Out in front of the net. Rolling back in, throws it right out in front. Puck goes loose in front of the net. Spearing makes
it. It's into the glove of fury.
Save and he'll cover it up.
across the back of the plate and send it to the corner. This is number 97 with a shot that was blocked. The high point, hot dog by Honda. Number 17 is going to get there first. He gets tied up along the board from Honda, and they're battling for the Mavs. Quinn just goes in there, shifts it ahead. Puck still loose. Now it comes out. Number 45 will come away with it. Throw this thing. He gets tied up near the red line. Puck still tied up by Honda in there for the Mavs. Puck sitting there behind the other player. Players tied up along the board. Nobody saw it. Puck still there. Now several players fall down in front of the Sting bench, and we'll have a whistle as the players are down, and the whistle probably blown in the interest of safety. Makes all the come outside the fan zone, taking their ride. Sting is number 18 with it. He falls down, tries to play it ahead from the D, gets to his teammate. Here's a shot. Jury made the save, looking right out front. Sting could get a stick on it. Here's a pass that's over the stick of Honda, and number 35 will take it for the Sting behind the net. He's a behind the net. There's a chance for Honda to go sitting right on the doorstep. Now they got a hit from behind. I'm not sure why they didn't call that. Meanwhile, it's 3-on-4-on-2 the other way. Here's a pass that goes to the corner because it's still the Sting player, but the fifth player was way behind the play, caught up in the scrum. Now we got a pass across to Elliott, a bounce off the stick, picked up there by number 18. strike circles around. Now from the top of the circle, puts a shot right on.
Charlie.
have a penalty coming up, a high sticking call. This is going to go against the Stink. St. Louis Stink penalty to number 13. 2 minutes for high sticking comes with 13:44 to play in the third period. And the Mavs will go back on the fireball power play. Off the faceoff, the Stink come away with a number 21. Gets it over to 97 is off the stick. Kirby will play it over to Elliott. Up to Bully. Mavs never touched it, so this will be an icy. Still in the zone. Now it's taken away by Thunder. Here's Thunder on the right hand side. Takes it after the puck. Now it's taken away by 25 and swings it around the boards. And trying to get it back to Hervey. Hervey sends it down deep. Puck in the corner. Here's a centering attempt that was off the stick. And the puck carries all the way out of the zone. Elliott will chase back inside his own blue line. Elliott with a pass trying to get over to Vermont. Vermont had it knocked off his stick. Pass ahead. That's 93. He gets up in it. Elliott to Keegan Elliott. 2 minutes for tripping. 12:38. We'll play 4-4 now for the next 52 seconds. Takes it down, gets caught up with number 91. The puck ends up on McDonald. Tough angle shot. Here's McDonald with it again. Trying to spin it toward the net, but gets knocked off the puck. Back the other way. This is number 86 with it. 86 into the zone. Could have taken away by Hervey on a nice defensive play. Hervey puts it behind the old net. It has a poke on the stick. Hervey able to come in ahead. McDonald has the puck. McDonald has it taken away. The loose puck there picked up by Hervey. Kirby picks up a loose puck to the corner. Now skating behind the net, trying to stuff it in from the far side there, but it was blocked by the goalie. Puck comes up the boards. Here's number 96 playing it ahead. 97, rather. Kirby overskated the puck momentarily. Trying to pass it. The puck squirts off the stick. The man's able to get it in the zone. The Stink penalty's over, so the Stinger on the power play here for another 40 seconds. Pass ahead to number 45. Tries to get around Hervey. Hervey able to back in out of the zone. Tries to get the puck. Hervey takes it in front of the bench. 45 with a puck. Come on, Maxie! Takes the puck away from Mavs and backs him with it. Maxie circles around in his own zone. Tries to get it back. This intercept by number 45. He'll skate it in the zone. And he'll knock off his stick. Tries to get it back. He gets it down here. The chance for the Mavs make play a save. Puck right out in front. It away. Penalty time expired to Elliott. The Mavs are back at full strength. Here's number 25 into the zone. And saved by Elliott on the top right of the guys. Here's a shot that is up behind the net. Carries all the way out to the point. 25 there, banging off the boards. Back to pick up the Mavs. Puck comes. Does come out of the zone, but not touched by the Sting. So we'll play on. Number 74 will take the puck in his own zone. Loses it right out front. Mason not able to pick it up there as it was misplayed momentarily. Back the other way, here's number 87. Trying to get around Russo. Chasing him down, chasing him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Regains possession, gets it back to number 18. Tries to score it. Locked up front, ball kicks it up there to the map. Trying to get it to Mason. Falls down to the here. The players wants to stick him here. The centering pass right out front, but denied there nicely by Elliott. The puck's still loose in front of the net. Here's a shot, just saved by Fearing. Ends up in the corner, number 93 with it. Send it down to the corner. And now we got a whistle. That's back in play. It's going to face off to the last goal. 9:36 play, third period. 96 with it, taken away. Now the puck falls high up into the air. It's gloved down by the man. The puck will roll out of the zone. Battling. Number 89 will come away with it. Trade the full center of the ice number 13. 16 had knocked off the stick by Elliott. Sting picking up there, pass too far. This is Elliott picking his own zone. Trying to play it ahead. Intercepted by number 55. Carries the puck in, and he didn't wait long enough, so that was offside. Race off the battle for number 21 coming away. They had knocked off the stick. Puck still loose at center. It's played off the board. Play to the backhand, backhand one wide. Elliott with the puck behind his own net. Elliott with the pass ahead of McDonald.
Come on,
Kim,
skate!
Breakout, try to get it
to Come on, Kyle!
The puck comes back to Paxton here. Back to the shot, and he wrists it high off the glass. Puck up to the dasher. McDonald takes it for the mound. He'll throw it across. Irby will line one up. He'll fire his ball! Gets the goal. That ties it up. 8:22 to play, third period. And a brand new hockey game now. Here comes Sting into the zone.
I don't know,
18 with shot off the glove with Fearing. Ends up in the corner. Thank you. Kirby. With a long pass over to Foley. Here's Foley down the left-hand side. Foley with plenty of room. Gets a shot right on off the goalie's glove. Fosberg tried to center, and that was denied. And the Sting come back the other way. Here's a chance for the across. 74. Number 74, into the zone. Tried to avoid the number 3. Tried to center it. Puck came out to number 35. He gets around the defender. Number 35 with it. Shot right on, rebound out in front, and Fearing will cover it up. Stick comes back. Worker trying to hear the shot. Fearing will cover that one up. Stick took their timeout with 15.9 seconds to play. Keegan Elliott for boarding, I believe. 2.6 seconds to play in the game. The Stag pulled their goalie, so they'll have a 6-on-3. It was a 2-on-10, so Mason will go ahead and serve the minor penalty. Now we get